My name is Tiziana, and I'm in fifth grade.
My name is Jamalea, and I'm in fifth grade.
We read a biography about Ben Carson. He is a man who became a doctor.
When he was in fifth grade, he wasn't ready to do the math, and the other kids laughed at him and called him mean names. He felt sad and started thinking about how he couldn't be a doctor one day. His mom helped him to make a smart decision to study more, and finally he improved in math. Have you ever had a hard time in school? How were you proactive? What did you do to improve?
Ben Carson went through some difficult times as a teenager. His grades started to fall, and he also got in fights. Later, Ben realized that he didn't want to end up in jail. He still dreamed of being a doctor, so he decided to do well in school and stay focused. How do you stay focused in school?
Ben Carson finally became a neurosurgeon, a doctor who helps people with their brains.
Yes, Ben Carson made good decisions in school and made his dream come true. He wants all kids to know that they can make their dream come true.
My dream for my future is to be a veterinarian. I will work hard and study hard to get better in reading and writing. I will also help people in school and show them kindness. I want to go to high school and college to continue learning. The teachers in my life are helping me and believe in me. I believe in myself.
My dream is to become a soccer player, and I know I have to make good decisions in my life. Some good decisions are working hard and studying more in school. When I go to high school, I will balance grades and sports. I will have a never give up mindset.